players march onto the pitch. They'll be hoping to end the match victorious.
They're going attacking with a 4-3-3 formation. Off we go. Let's hope for some goals then today. Jesus. And this really takes the pressure off the defence. Palmer. And the team swap possession again. The attacker is in possession. Is this a goal? Here's Lukaku. His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. Let's take a closer look at that goal now. So we're back underway. I wonder how that goal's going to affect this game. Nice work there. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. That's nicely played. He dribbles the ball forward. He's found an opening. Firmino shoots. And this is a world-class finish. Let's see that one again. Celebrations are over, so the ref starts things up again. Here's Insigne. Has a crack from distance. Referee indicates a corner. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look. And that's into the box. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. The striker's feet. And he's won it back for his team. He's not a great challenge. Volleyed on. Striker's ball. Palmer. Shoots. Extraordinary conviction. Two goals today from this exciting player. That was really well taken. Here's how they did it. So we're back underway. I wonder how that goal's going to affect this game. That's nicely played. Quality defending there, and we're into stoppage time now. We're only going to have 1 minute of stoppage time today. He's onside here. What a hit! Good catch by the goalkeeper. Can they make it count? Aim towards a penalty spot. Off his head! Oh, great save. Corner kick now. Let's take another look at that. Trying to pick out the man in the box. And there's a half-time whistle. A great display of football between these two teams. Let's hope the half-time period doesn't slow things down. They've made just one change for the second half. It's time now for the second half. With the striker. And he's stayed onside. And he's one-on-one with the keeper. And this player's on form. Three of the best for him. Let's take a closer look at that goal now. That goal has changed the shape of the game. Let's see what happens now. The attacker is in possession. Opportunity. Great finish. Full goals for this player. He's unstoppable. Let's see a replay of that crucial goal. Fletcher's making a change here. Let's start again. How will that change things?
That's good link-up play.
They're already losing. They don't want to go further behind. So they best get this away. The shot's on. Here's Lukaku. Referee indicates a corner. Let's see that one again. Insigne to take the corner. Aim towards a penalty spot. Off his head.
Oh, that's well over.
And that's out for a goal kick. Let's take another look at that effort on goal. No cards yet from the referee. Won the ball back again. And he plays the ball back. He quickly cleared the ball. It's not been a great game. Firmino shoots. That's a safe piece of goalkeeping. He chooses to throw this one. Firmino shoots. He got a good hand behind that. Here's Insigne. And he's won it back for his team. Firmino. Manager not happy with his team here. Easy for the goalkeeper there. Well, you have to say there's not much chance of a comeback here now. By the goalkeeper. Long ball then.
The board has gone up and we're going to have 3 minutes of stoppage time. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray.
And we're entering stoppage time now. Firmino shoots. Not the best effort there.
A chance to have a better look here.
Cleared forward by the goalkeeper. That's nicely played. Well, I think they've got the right man of the match. He put in more than 100%.